watch out here. I saw a car down this alley. Let's go see what they were doing. Everybody, it's Winnipeg cop, watch out. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning on Sunday, June the 9th. I'm out on Charles and Flora. There's a heavy police presence kicking around this area. They're looking for somebody. At first I thought they were following me, but they're not following me. Over here, a little piggy pile, I guess you would say, going on over here. Oh, now they're over here. This is where the piggy party is. Blocking two lanes of traffic. Party going on here. car 319, car 315. Yeah, toodaloo. A little hen party going on over here. Satisfaction. Mind you, they've already seen my van, but whatever, it is what it is. Here they come.
It was at this point I decided to pack it in for the night when I stumbled upon another piggy party with the officer from the beginning of the night driving 160.
Everybody, it's Winnipeg Cop, watch out again. Another piggy party going on here. Another piggy party going on here. I'm not just downtown, I'm everywhere. I don't know. I have a YouTube channel called Winnipeg Cop Watch, and I saw the piggy party going on here. So I figured I'd stop and say hi. I think that's a supervisor who wouldn't identify earlier tonight, and he told me that I go around antagonizing them downtown, but I was all over tonight. Oh, no. They're usually pretty good, but a supervisor tonight shows that it all goes downhill. So, yeah. Yeah. Winnipeg Cop Watch. You can find it on YouTube. Yeah. Yeah. You're off camera, bud. Don't worry. Piggy party going on here. Oh, the piggy party's over. There's that supervisor again. I've been all over tonight, not just downtown. Piggy party. Goodbye, Piggy Party. Piggy Party. Another supervisor. $161. His partner wasn't too friendly. I'm everywhere. Cop watch, yeah, carry on. Toodaloo, toodaloo, toodaloo. Toodaloo, you fuck.